Now here you go again, you say you want your money. Well, who am I to turn you down? We just need to document your income with a pay stub and assets with a statement from your bank. And you know who I gotta ask about your credit. Is it good or is it bad? Now what's your score? Well, is it high or is it low? Ooh, what's your score? Well, listings only happen when they're selling. Sellers only selling when there's buyers. I say when they are buying, they are closing. When the close of escrow comes, you're home. You are. The underwriter goes again. She said there's more conditions. Well, who am I to tell her no? She said she saw a large deposit in your statement, and now she's asking if there is a gift. And if so, then who is it from? Your mom. A gift from mom or a gift from dad? Well, who's it from? Your fiance. Well, who's it from? Ooh, Auntie May. Listings only happen when they're selling. Sellers only selling when there's buyers. I said when they're